guys, today I want to show you faded finger tatting tutorial. So, tuturuan ko po kayo kung paano po yung faded na ganon-ganon. So, pumunta ako sa TikTok para mas maganda. Pero yung sounds niya hindi, hindi faded. Ang ginamit kong sounds kasi wala ako yun. At, so, welcome back! Okay, but first, just click the bell and subscribe so you're updated to me. Okay? Okay, so, let's start now. Okay, now, but step one, just following my steps and my hands, okay? And first step, you have to remember just there a square shape on your, what's that? Sa harap mo. At, ganito mo yung kamay mo. Parang ganito, sumuntok. Bang, di yun. At, first, ganito mo sa other side ng square. At ilabas mo rin ang iyong kamay sa kaliwa. At ganun mo. Parang ganun. Pero, ito munang una, ha? Ganito mo, ganun. Tapos, ibaba mo yung isa sa baba dito sa square at lines at iganito mo rin. Tapos, iganon mo. Okay? That's our first step. Try nga natin. Very good. So, second step. Ganon mo. Para nakadikit to. Pero, pwede rin ganito mo nakadikit or ganito mo. Sa akin, ganito ko para di ako uwisan dito. And next step, first dito sa kamay mo, ganito mo. Ito, oh. Ganito mo. Ganyan. At yung isa rin, ganito mo. Oh. I'm a monster. Okay. So, sige, ganun. Next, ilabas mo yung nanditong finger mo parang gumanon, pero ganito. Ganun. Ah, hindi. At ilabas mo rin yung isa. At, iganon mo. Parang i-twist mo para dapat ganun, hindi ganun, ha? Okay, ganun. Ganun. So, that's our second step. So, let's start now with step one and step two. Okay. Step three. Just, ganito nyo lang. Ganito nyo. Dapat hindi ganun. Dapat ganun, ha? At next, ilabas mo tong isang kamay mo rito. Yung isa, ganun para makikiss. At, kanon mo. Andali. Hirapan ako. At, ganon mo. Pababa mo yung isa. Parang, iganon mo. Or, iganon mo lang. At, mo then twist your hands. Step 3 is twist your hand again. And then, kanon. That's our step 3. And next, let's do that again. Ganon. At first, for step 4. Ganito mo, di ba nakaganito na at na-twist na? Ganito mo yung isang kamay mo, nag-humolding sa isa, pataas, at pataas mo rin to, ganun, parang ganun, just follow my hands. At yung isa namang gumanon, at iganon mo. At tanggalin mo. At ito naman dito. At ganun. At ganun lang. Pababa at iganito mo. Parang sa dati na twist. At siguro din mo gumaganito yung kamay mo para may shoot. Ganun. Ganun lang po. At tanggalin mo na pati yung dalawa. At ganito. Gets niya na po sa step 4. Pupunta na tayo sa step 5. But first, we got to solve this. Step 1, step 2, step 3, step 4. Okay, sige na. 1, 2, 3, go. Twist. At last 5 step. Pag ganun, taas mo nang ganun mo yung nandito, pataas mo ganun, ilabas mo yung isa. Parang ganun. At kapag ibaba mo naman, ilabas mo rin itong isa. Parang ganun si try natin. At ganito mo dito, hindi na dyan. Ganito mo, pataas. Kapag ipababa mo naman, ganito mo yung isang kamay mo para gumawa ng baril, okay? At next, ganito mo. Parang dating gan at pataas mo, ganun. Sige, try natin. Ganun mo, X na. At kapag naman ganun mo, ganun mo agad. Ganun, sige. At, pababa. Para kang huminga. Pataas mo ng ganun. Ganun. Done! So, guys, follow my hands, okay? Let's start now in the beginning. Shadow to my life, did you see eyes? Another stars, you fade away. Fade up in the sun and sight when I see eyes tonight. Gets in na guys, so let's try now with music, pero hindi faded yung music. Try ulit natin, go. Shadow to my life, did you see eyes? Another stars fade away, fade of aim, sun aside, one eyes tonight. So try na natin guys with music. So first step, punta kayo sa TikTok at kampinihan nyo kahit anong sound, pwede rin kahit ano, basta memorize nyo yung finger na tinuro ko sa inyo. So first, 2 times speed or 3 times speed. Pwede rin yun, pero try natin first yung 2 times speed. Timer. Start shooting. Go guys, kaya nyo. Guys, so thank you guys for let me teaching you the faded finger dance. So don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the bell, okay? And like this video. So bye bye guys.